SYDI is an NGO that was started in 2008 to address the issues that are affecting the marginalized youths in various slums of Nairobi. So when we bring them together, we realize that some of them are good in football, some of them are good in athletics. So we realize what they know much in sports. This is African wrestling of its own kind, as you can see. It brings together various groups from Western Kenya, the Nuba community from Southern Sudan, and the Nairobi team. Original wrestling that was started thousands and thousands years ago by our grandfathers. As you can see, it's very different from the Western wrestling because it's a real game. This game requires skills to enable the participants to tackle their opponents.
This is a very nice game, does not require any special equipment, everybody can play it, it is African tradition, so that's fine. I've seen this wrestling very often in the Nuba Mountains, practiced at the level of villages, entire villages taking part. So it was, I would say, more enjoyable because it was more, it was done more according to the traditional rules. Today is a bit of a more modern approach. But I think it is okay, and it helps the people to go back to their roots.
Because you know, this one is like a football. In Europe, we want to make it also to African, to expand to the rest of the African countries. We tell them we can also wrestle best like people who play in the Europe. And this one is our culture. We do not start with that, but our great parents are the ones who start with this one, great ancestors.
Fixed rules, valid for everybody, and some also regulation about the place where the game is played. But it shouldn't be too complicated. The game is good because, as I said, it can be practiced by everybody, almost everywhere.